Hello everyone, welcome to Let's Learn English. Today we will learn some question and answer which will help us to learn English a lot. If you know this, you will learn to speak English very quickly. There are many people who can't ask question in English. I hope today's lesson will help them a lot. You will learn very easily how to ask question in English by learning this. You will be able to speak English confidently. Moreover, you will learn to ask many questions by yourself. You will also learn how to answer. So let's get started.
First one is, what does your father do? What does your father do? My father is a doctor. My father is a doctor. What does your mother do? What does your mother do? My mother is a teacher. Can you help me? Can you help me? Yes, I can. What is your friend's name? What is your friend's name? My friend's name is Akash. My friend's name is Akash. Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go? I want to go to market. I want to go to market. Are you coming with me? Are you coming with me? No, I am not interested. No, I am not interested. When will you go? When will you go? I will go by Sunday. I will go by Sunday. Who is your friend? Who is your friend? John is my friend. John is my friend. What were you doing there? What were you doing there? I was buying vegetables. I was buying vegetables. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? No, I can't. No, I can't. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Are you with me? Are you with me? Yes, I am with you. Yes, I am with you. Where do you live? Where do you live? I live in India. I live in India. How do you go to market? How do you go to market? I go to market by bike. I go to market by bike. Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Because I am upset. Because I am upset. Are you there? Are you there? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Where are you going? Where are you going? I am going for a morning walk. I am going for a morning walk. Are you angry with me? Are you angry with me? Yes, I am angry with you. Yes, I am angry with you. When will you come? When will you come? I will come on Tuesday. I will come on Tuesday. Do you speak English? Do you speak English? Yes, I do speak English. Yes, I do speak English. Whose book is this? Whose book is this? This is my book. This is my book. Do you like me? Do you like me? Yes, I like you. Yes, I like you. Whose bag is this? Whose bag is this? This is Tom's bag. This is Tom's bag. When do you usually come home? When do you usually come home? Usually I come home by 10 p.m. Usually I come home by 10 p.m. When will you arrive? When will you arrive? I will arrive by tomorrow. I will arrive by tomorrow. Won't you go? Won't you go? No, I will not go. No, I will not go. What do you do? What do you do? I am a student. I am a student. Won't you come? Won't you come? No, I will not come. No, I will not come. What are you doing? What are you doing? I am reading book. I am reading books. Why are you tired? Why are you tired? Because I had a lot of work. Because I had a lot of work. Do you know him? Do you know him? Yes, I know him. Yes, I know him. Whom do you want to see? Whom do you want to see? I want to meet Mr. Sharma. I want to meet Mr. Sharma. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? I am here for buying vegetables. I am here for buying vegetables. How old are you? I am 25 years old. Why are you sad? Because I have got bad marks in the exam. How do you go to school? I go to school by bus. Why are you laughing? Because I am very happy. Are you happy? Yes, I am very happy. Where are you coming from? I am coming from the office. How do you go to office? I go to office by my car. Why are you going to Delhi? Because I have exam there. What's going on here? Nothing special. Have you done this before? Yes, I have done this before. Why are you coming to my office? Because I have a meeting there. Thank you for watching this video.